Is Bismarck good card? Bismarck has 7 damage to HQ. Bismarck's cost is 10 credit. Bismarck is an elite card, but nobody play it. So, I decided play it. But making a deck with it is so hard. My Bismarck real gameplay. Let's see.
Let's go, let's go!
Bismarck is bad. Because its cost is too expensive. Air Blitz is 3 credit and 3 damage, but it is 10 credit and 7 damage. Fortification is good. Many Britain control deck use it. Because it is so simple and powerful, only 3 credit and 7 defense, 3 credit and 10 credit. Why is it an elite card? Call to the Colonies is similar too. In conclusion, it has like non-10 credit cards effect, but it is good at finishing a game. What do you think about it?